I wonder where Brad is taking.
I've been researching your friend, Pierce. Are you sure you wish to retrieve him?
What kind of a question is that?
Face of the Saints, Pierce Washington was always comfortable in the public's eye. Some may think he's gone soft because of this.
Damn it! Get away from me! Pierce, hang on! I'm coming!
Saints blow? What the fuck is going on here?
Boss, am I glad to see you?
Hold on. This is your greatest fear? Marketing gone bad?
Bad? Our own IP is attacking us and you're making jokes? These things are trying to kill me!
Or pour you a drink, everything of that.
Okay, let me stop and ask them if they're just trying to serve me a cold, refreshing drink.
That can't be good.
Oh shit, come on, we need more guns!
Hey wait, you took my line!
And there's a reason for it! Now move!
Wait, is that it?
Load up over there!
What the hell was that noise I heard?
You don't want to know, but we'll need more guns! UFO flying!
Here, buddy, what's going on?
I'm thinking we just shoot them all!
Pierce, there's a giant fucking hand out there!
Oh, I know!
Pierce, I'm gonna need something bigger than this.
Hey, there's always the RPGs out on the pool deck.
Where the hell didn't you lead with that?
Cause I didn't want them blowing up the crib, okay? Look out! Here comes Paul!
Paul? You named it Paul?
And then, does it matter? Shoot the rockets at him already!
High beams? Seriously?
How you like that, Paul?
Open wide! Gotcha!
Bring his purple ass down! Hit him again, boss!
Fuck you, Paul! Okay up there?
Yeah, there's a helicopter up here I'm gonna climb to. You think you'll be okay on your own?
Get that thing and come pick me up. I'll be fine.
This is really a fucked up mind.
Shouldn't have fucked with the president. Away from me!
Thank you.
Need more rockets.
Oh, I am never drinking a Saint Paul again.
I think I know how you can beat Paul.
Kinsey, the fuck have you been? How do you know its name?
I've been trying to figure out how to make you large enough to fight that thing.
What?
Just get to the island with the big statue on it, okay? And get Paul's attention so he follows you.
Where the hell is Pierce with that helicopter?
Get in! Paul's not gonna stay down.
Figured. Kinsey's got a plan, though.
Kinsey does? Mind filling me in?
She says we have to get to the statue.
What for?
Do you really think she told me? All I know is we have to get Paul to follow.
To follow? She better have something big planned then.
You're so afraid of this stuff. Why were you the face of the Saints?
Well, the money helps. And who said I was afraid of it? This is like when something you love is trying to kill you, and you just can't stop it.
Like dating.
Exactly.
Statue of Joe Magarac.
Now the statue has a name?
Seriously, you didn't know that.
Nobody tells me anything. See what old what's-his-name can do. How about a little ladle action?
Don't forget about the block button.
I have a block button?
I labeled it for you.
I don't pay attention to these things.
Careful, he's gonna laser eye you again.
Laser eye?
Fuck, you know what I mean.
What the?
Look out! So, do I get to drive that thing next?
Keep dreaming. Man, this ladle does everything.
Joe, kick his aluminum ass!
Oh, you don't like that, do you? Don't worry, Paul. I'll pour one out for you.
Oh, that's right. Pop that top.
Time to make a monument.
Yeah, that's a good look.
That's just kind of fucked up.
You ready to get out of here?
Yeah. Can't wait to get back to Earth.
Right. Forgot to tell you. Earth got blown up.
What?